Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, so there's going to be a very exciting video because we're going to do career mode. It's every single Premier League team and some of the Champions League teams as well. So we're going to technically just go through every team in alphabetical order. So really, we don't do all this. Okay, so first up is Villa. No, actually, it's Arsenal. Let's be Arsenal. Okay, so what's the difficulty? Professional. Positions we want to. So we're in Europa League, right? Villa in. Yeah, okay. Just saved. Nope. Villa. Now I'm just putting them in the league. Champions League. We are putting every team in the Champions League, by the way, guys, so let's go. Advance. There will be no signings or anything, so we can't sign any players. So let's just see how we do. I'm going to give you my prediction of where I think we'll place. I think we'll place 6th in the league. 6th or 5th, we're going to definitely place top 10. Who's going to get relegated? Maybe for them Leeds and... we'll call it. Wasn't it? Why isn't it let me pick it? Why is it my... Get it. Okay, so let's sort out this team. Honestly, I've got lack of those fast. So it's pace bands, man. We're going for like a pacey team, you know. Why are we playing this? I don't want this formation at all, to be honest. Why is that formation? We've got Leno, Tierney, Dan Luiz, Holding. We'll come out for Gabriel. Stuffy. You have some good centre backs. I want just like Gabriel on them. Yeah, I'm better and obviously don't have a really good, like, don't really have any of a good right back. Do we? Doing that. Oh wow. Arsenal don't even have a backup right back. This transfer window, I think I should buy one because I'd have Cedric. Oh, okay. Doesn't have very good stats though. Okay, stats. I can't turn one formation actually. Yeah, just do that. Besides Pepe or William? Okay. Yeah. Why don't I go to Chayo Yefozo? We can only buy backups, by the way. That's a new rule. I just did that because I just looked at our backup goalie. Cedric instead, or... I'll take that Cedric. Okay, that's good. Okay. Let's hit my place. No. Actually, we don't need to buy back at the anyway since we're not even doing season. Hoping I don't get sacked halfway through this. Comment down below where you think we will place, and don't just do it at the end so you get it right. But I think we'll place 6th or 5th. Probably won't win the league, but probably get somewhere around top 5. Quite confident of place 5th or something. Okay, come on, Liverpool. Right, we lost 3-0 to Liverpool. I don't know what cup that was, but don't really care about it. Newcastle? Yep. Should be a win. Should always have been a win. Okay. Sheffield next. One for you on Sheffield. Should we beat Leeds? Yeah, we went it now. Away. See, we've only lost away from home so far. We've not lost a game at the Emirates. Please. Please, let's not drink this. Home against Leicester. Yes! You haven't lost a game in the Emirates, man. Pull away. But you always lose away. Okay, home in New Zealand. Shouldn't lose this, should we? Yeah, run. Can't we have to beat Burnley? We have to beat Burnley. Yes. Away. Okay, we won 4-1. Our first away win. First win away from home. Drew away from home. Against our second rivals. I don't want, oh no, we have to face my hometown at home. Yeah, only one now, right. If we lose this, okay. 3-2-2 to them farmers. They haven't won Champions League game yet, they've drew two of them. Oh no, way against Man United, we've lost. I didn't show us. Whenever we lose a game, it's always away. We've never lost at home. This is never lost at home for. Probably won't even lose at home this season. Off. Drew 2-2 to Fulham. Okay, we're away against Spurs. We're not going to win, let's be honest. Manchester derby here. No, London derby here. Yes! 1-2-1 against Spurs and London derby. We've played 3 Champions League games and drew all of them. No! Our first home game loss was against Everton. No. Oh, Manchester. Oh no, I thought it was Man United for a sec, but. Please don't say we draw. We can't. Right? Get it. We've only got 5 points. No, 4 points. Play 4 games, drew all of them. Drew, okay. Why do they keep losing at home now? I think it's not going to drink certain of it. Come on. Okay. Put the wind drought off. Put this to Brighton now. Okay, good. Come on, yes. Get back into our winning streak. Win the wearable place, no. Crystal Palace away in the cup. Please, yes. So we've gone through in whatever cup that is. Everton away. Drew 2-2. We haven't beat Everton this season. Phasing twice. Lost one, drew one. Oh, we've got London Derby again. Okay, we haven't lost to Spurs this season. That's good. I'm 3-0 with Brighton. One cup. Man's it way now. Probably gonna lose. Yep. Southampton now. Oh god, we've got Inter. But I'm surprised we even got through in Champions League. Probably just kick straight out now. Please, not to Burnley. Yes. Please, yes, right. Better than losing. To beat whole city is just, yeah, or even could we actually concede it. Well, they did a better job than Palace. Once again, did a better job than Sheffield. Oh, I'm out. Our Champions League. So. To Man United at home, and we lost. We haven't beat like a top three team yet. How much is Spurs though? And neutral cup. Beat Chelsea in London Derby. Please be Leicester. We've lost. Haven't lost Leicester this season. Aston Villa now. And 2-0. Now I've got Leeds. No way, we've lost. These are the worst Premier League team in FIFA. And we've lost to them. But let's see where we are in the league at the moment. Eighth! We're eighth, man. Leon's got an 87. David Luiz, man, what the heck? The start of the season, you were an 80. What's happened? My God, man. He's coming out. He's going straight out. I think Mustafi, nice, man. I can't have somebody like that, nothing. And Mustafi, Socrates. Wonders. Pick out a team. Pepe now? Yeah. I shouldn't have had to make that, man. You changed just the team, but oh, that was Luis, man. Just gone down to 76 rated. Gone down 4 ratings. Ubercrown champions of what? Show me news. What? More now. Oh, I'm something up. Yeah, we lost the Liverpool in the cup finals. We always win the FA Cup, Arsenal, don't we? Man. I'm gonna try and offer a new contract with Pyongyang. Gee, can we ask you? I'm gonna. Okay. Yeah. No, I don't want to. What? No. Did I actually just... Did I accidentally... Oh no. No, please say it's just putting out the team. I can't just start on 11. Oh, he's not here. It's not being able to actually... I've not just done that, have I? Ah. Oh, I hate this one. I'm doing a challenge with my regards. I'm married again. Bye.